Hi, in this video, I will show how to use this cleanup to delete temporary files on Windows 8 to free up this space on C drive. Let's start by open Run window. Right click on Windows icon and select Run. Or you can press Windows and R keyboard shortcut to open Run window. Next, type clean mgr and click OK. On drive selection, select drive and click OK. Usually, you would want to select system drive, which is C drive. The tool is now scanning files on your user account. Then, on this cleanup, select type of files that you want to delete. You see how much this space each option is using on the right side. And you can click any option to see its detail on the description section. In this example, I use default selection and select the option temporary files, which is about 5 GB. When you select or unselect any option, you see an update of total disk space you will gain at here. Then click OK and click delete files to confirm. It's now deleting files based on the option you selected. When it finished, check disk space on the drive, and you see that my free disk space is increased about 5 GB. If you want to delete system files, such as Windows Update Setup files, or previous Windows installation if you just upgrade, or reinstall Windows, or system restore and shadow copies, you have to click Clean up system files on this cleanup window. Select the drive and click OK. And the tool is now scanning your system. Then you see this cleanup windows again. If you have several system restore points and you don't need the older ones, you can delete them by click More Options tab and click Cleanup under System Restore and Shadow Copies. This will delete any system restore point except the recent one, so make sure that your system is working fine before proceed deleting these restore points. Then click Delete to confirm. If you want to delete other system files, go back to this Cleanup tab and select option that you want and click OK. Then click Delete files to confirm. Let's see another example to delete previous Windows installation files. I have just reinstalled Windows with Refresh Your PC feature. So I have Windows.o folder, which is the backup files, and it used disk space about 5 GB. To delete the folder, open this cleanup. Next, click Clean up system files. Select the drive and click OK. After that, check the option Previous Windows installation and click OK. Then, click Delete files to confirm. and you will get this space back. So that's it for this video. I hope it be useful. If you have any question or suggestion, please post below. If you like, please subscribe. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.